Thank you. is it okay if I ramble for a second? Okay, so first of all, I want to give a huge thank you to Meet Me at the Altar for being a fan. We love them so much. We love touring with them. And before we came on stage tonight, we heard about something upsetting that happened during their set. And I just want to say, we really deeply care about these shows being an accessible space and a safe space for people. And one thing that we really have a zero tolerance policy for is abuse. And yeah. And I know that Edith during the set talked about how she's really proud about being in a girl band and being touring in a girl band, which is fucking amazing. Breaks my heart to hear about them having to endure like mean comments from somebody while they're performing on a stage that they were invited to perform on. Is that that's one of the reasons why there aren't more marginalized bands, like, because people make it and people make it scary. So I don't really have any answers, but you know how sometimes when you're just processing. You know how sometimes when you're a lesbian, you just like to process things? but I do want to say, like, first of all, like, if you're, whether you're new to Muna shows or old, like, one thing that I want to take away from this is, like, if that is ever happening at a Muna show, like, I really want to empower each and every single one of you to get somebody's attention, because we want to stop the show and get that person out of the show. So I just want to, and I know people get confused, some, like, they don't know what's going on, so I just want to say that, make it really clear, and I hope, you know, we can do that whatever show we're fucking at. And the second thing I want to do is I just want to cheer as loud as we can for Meet Me at the Altar. I don't know if they can hear us. For a long fucking time, so it's just you shouldn't have to endure that. So we're very sorry, and we feel responsible. So there we go. I did a rambling.
No, it was necessary.
I had to say it. Yeah. And now let me tie this a bit.
I'm curious. I'm curious.
Well, what I was thinking about, like, we're gonna play another song from the new record, and this song is a lot about. Having like more acceptance and capacity for your feelings that you're just really, you don't like feeling them, like just the stuff that's shitty and uncomfortable. And I was gonna say, like, this is more of a podcast conversation, but
let's all sit.
We just take the seats.
Altitude is getting me a good sit.
No, but it's interesting because that has been a big marker of progress and growth for me, but I think a lot of those things have also their opposite is true. Like, it is important for me to be able to handle uncomfortable emotions sometimes without taking action and, like, lashing out on somebody else, but I also find that in the wellness community, sometimes you can use that as a reason to not participate in activism. Or, so it is important sometimes to just recognize, actually, that was fucking wrong and fuck you.
I think you should. I like that.
Okay.
Keep that.
Okay. Anyway, thank you so much. We love you guys. really lucky that we've gotten to make 3 records together as a band. Yeah. I keep saying it every show on this tour because I just never want to take it for granted. It's amazing. Thank you for letting us continue to. So that song was a bit of like, I'm sad but I'm growing, and then this next song is just like, I'm actually really, just really fucking sad.
You played them backwards.
Yeah. but it is that way sometimes.
What I want to say is like,
that's just not how the song goes, babe. Anyway, the song is called Navy Blue.
Katie's sisters surprised me.
extremely tall. So I hit. In my contacts, I see Maddie, and Maddie's going like, "What the fuck?"
they're like spooning each other, imagining as being like a drunk couple.
I was gonna dedicate this song to them.
Thank you.
surreal game there, but it had me thinking, like, the next Mona could be here. If you're, like, a queer weirdo.
Something.
abuse thing, because technically Stacey does get abused at every show. I'm sorry, Stacey.
Leslie Murray is running our merch. She's our merch.
energy and making this show what it is.
Thank you so much.
much for showing up. We're proud of you, for trying to be who you are. And let's just fucking leave it on the floor.
Try to just show it off when I
We're gonna play one more song for you. Boulder, thank you so much. You've given us a lot of joy tonight. And I hope that y'all have had moments of joy here tonight. And we also hope that we have many, many more of those moments to come. We really believe in making choices and doing everything you can to maximize.